Welcome to Sacred Heart College, where a group of 200-odd students will be graduating. We'll call them the dun-dun-dun graduating class of 2019.
I'm
Jasmine.
I'm Claire.
I'm Rosie.
I'm Megan.
I'm Catherine.
I'm Alicia.
And I'm Hayley.
And we're in 7D.
Yes!
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so.
Sport, we go down to the beach, that's pretty good, and the canteen.
Being with all my friends.
I like everything at school because I like school.
It's year 7, all the things is nice to you, I guess.
The laptops.
This is only so nice and shit, and the prize box is really good.
F is probably Mrs. Leonard and probably going to the camp.
What I'm looking forward to is getting a better education, and there's so much more things that I can do.
Becoming more part of the school and just like learning more about the school and just having more fun with opportunities.
Yeah, I love Year 7 because you get to get involved with stuff like the sports carnival, Merrimack, and please,
Year 12 is going to be hard.
Oh! And Year 12 was going to be hard, but what they didn't know is that they first had to meet the challenges of Year 7, and Year 8, and Year 9, and Year 10, and Year 11, before they finally faced the monstrous challenge of completing their final year of high school. Luckily enough, Sacred Heart College provided them with a few things to fill up the years before graduation. There was dancing, drama, music performances, volunteering for charities, sports carnivals, exams, camps. Oh, and the list goes on. And although sometimes it was hard, there was always something to look forward to. And after 5 long, hard, challenging years, they made it to Year 12.
Doing a song about a small town.
Or try Lambert sniffing salts today.
You get it started with a cliche, you know what I'm saying? Lie.
Time moves a little slower here. The pain fills, cause the summer's here, it's Lucifer. And we're new and in, no way you would know of. Locals here, right, they show up just to show off. Or men take a load off, just to watch the day go by. Philosophizing with their friends like they play Plato. They prophesize on the bench by the main road, right? They gotta fight some, like, hey, yeah, with you say so, guys. But what do they know? Fox News got them lit. They're shook, cause fundamentalists, the new communists. A girl with a chauvinist, clutch a handbag close. I'm like, damn, man, then it's all back has jokes. Cause I'm a gentleman, but then again, most of us are. First name basis in the bank, the post office, the bar, the grocery, the parks. A lady, I ain't trying to grab your pension. The old men on the bench.
Direct from the transistor radio in your lounge room. It's the entertainment that the whole family can enjoy.
Well, I say, looking slick will do the trick, so try Barry's Brill Cream.
Well, let's go, let's go.
We're living in the days when everybody's saying, what a time to be alive. But I'm feeling out of place like we're living out of space, cause it seems I'm stuck in time. It's like we rise to life.
Right in the shadow of the cold. Took a whole job, 55. Time moves a little slower here. Day feels like a week, it feels like it could go a year. And we're knowing it, nothing, man, it's so true. I don't tell them where I'm from, I tell them where I'm close to. And I could go through an atlas and show you on a map, but you still look at me sideways and treat me like I'm backwards. But that's just fine, it so happens. I'm happy living in a city that is trapped in time. While you're lined up in traffic, I'm not panic by transit, I'm back in time for a TV dinner and an early night. Cause we get dressed to travel, got an early flight. Been doing laps of the earth, we're doing laps of the sun. Trying to put where I'm at on a map, cause where I'm from, we never get a mention, but old at and then some. Once again, the old men on the bench.
And across the country, they came in waves. Thousands upon thousands of flying discs descending from the planet Mars.
For the closest shave, try a Wilson's razor today.
Well, let's go, let's go.
We're living in the days when everybody's saying, what a time to be alive. But I'm feeling out of place like we're living out of space. Cause it seems I'm stuck in time. It's like we rise to life.
Right in the shadow of the cold war.
At depths of quiet night.
Like, martial law took a hold of 55.
Is maybe graduating, going to university, having a big dream, goal in mind?
Graduation. Probably graduating.
Yeah, thing I'm looking forward to is, I don't know.
Yeah, hopefully one day we'll get out of here and go back to our normal criminal lives. Whatever you do, don't come here. I'm joking. But, you know, it's a hard life out there.
Took a whole job, 55.